Listening Library presents Huda F Cares by Huda Fahmy, read for you by the author and a full cast. To my incredible sisters who've never given up on me and for some reason want everyone to know these stories are works of the author's imagination, I guess, and any similarity with real people or events is purely coincidental or whatever. Dear listener, huzzah! You've convinced your parent and or guardian to let you pick up this spicy titled book, and for that, you will be greatly rewarded. Prepare for road trips, forced sibling bonding, and at least one fart joke. Get ready to experience a vacation from the point of view of a very visibly Muslim family. One thing, while you listen, please keep in mind that this story and these characters do not represent all Muslims or all Muslim experiences. Though this story is inspired by the many road trips taken and amusement parks visited, it is not an autobiography. The names, characters, businesses, and places are either products of the author's imagination or used in a fictitious manner. Any resemblance to actual persons living or dead or actual events is purely coincidental. Thank you for listening. Sincerely, someone who definitely cares. Huda F. My name is Huda F, and I just finished my freshman year of high school. Freedom! You know what that means.
It's summer vacation, baby.
That's right, summer vacation. But while all my friends are going on awesome trips, have fun in Lebanon, Nebs. Don't forget about me.
Enjoy your summer.
Definitely. Yep. Gonna enjoy the heck out of it. Got so much to... And she's gone. All I've got to look forward to is AP work and an appointment with the optometrist. Is it sad that I've kind of been looking forward to this appointment for weeks? Yes. Yes, it is. This is probably going to be the highlight of my summer.
Okay, now open wide, just like that, you're going to feel a puff of air. You've done this before?
Only every year since I was three. But unlike every year since I was three, today I'm getting examined for contacts.
Oh yeah!
I'm finally going to look normal.
Really? The glasses? That's the part of your wardrobe that's keeping you from looking normal?
I'm on cloud nine, and it's all thanks to Baba's fancy new job, which Mama says is why they can finally afford to get me contacts.
Here's a free pair to wear until your order arrives.
Really? Sweet! Mwah! Okay, here we go. Come on. Almost success!
How did it go?
I look normal! Hey! Neda, I was in the front seat.
And now you're not.
Pretty sure this is illegal. Lucky I don't call the cops. Besides, I'm older. You're supposed to respect your elders.
Yeah, right. P.S. You still look like a nerd to me.
Shut up, Neda.
Why always the dirty language, Huda?
What? She called me a nerd!
Remember, we can't control what others do, only how we react to them. And more important, you shouldn't talk to your sister like that. Remember that friends come and go, but your sisters are forever.
You were saying something earlier about being on cloud nine?
How does every conversation these days turn into a lecture about loving my sisters? I'd love them a lot better if they left me alone. I don't know what Mama would do if she ever heard me say that. Probably lock us all in an escape room, sisters edition, until we bonded.
It's just like the saying, family breeds contentment.
I'm pretty sure it's familiarity breeds contempt.
I said what I said.
Ever since school ended, Mama has made it her mission to use this summer vacation to force us all to strengthen our sisterly bond. I'm telling you right now, honest to God, no drama. I might not survive to see sophomore year.
It's not that you don't love your sisters. It's that you can't stand the ever-living sight of them.
Mama just doesn't know them like I do. Name, Dina. Age, 16. Rank, eldest. Known aliases, mom in chief, Miss Perfect, Dee Dee. Summary, enjoys sports, hoodies, is super confident in a super annoying way, is always telling us what to do. Name, Lola. Age, 14. Rank, the middle child. Known aliases, Lulu, drama queen. Summary, takes literally forever to get ready. The popular one, the only one who has a skincare routine. Name, Amani. Age, 13. Rank, redacted. Known aliases, the mysterious one. Summary, redacted. I think she has brown eyes. Name, Neda. Age, 11. Rank, the baby. Known aliases, oh my god, you're such a baby. Tattletale, Nunu. Summary, gets away with everything, eats all the cereal, never runs out of funny stories. Mama says I'll appreciate having this many sisters when I'm older. That I'll never be without a friend. Pfft, unlikely.
When will Mama realize she can't force us to like each other?
Honestly, it's suffocating.
Family meeting!
Ugh, what now?
It might not be a bad thing. It was at a family meeting they told us Baba got a new job.
And they gave us all new cell phones.
That's true.
Except the family meeting after that, they initiated the hand in your phone at 6 p.m. rule, so...
Oh, yeah.
I have some very big news!
Mama's pregnant!
What?
Absolutely
no.
Not!
Ew.
Sit down. What's the one thing you're always asking for?
Ooh, a lawnmower that isn't from the 1800s.
A dishwasher that actually works?
A professional chef and cleaning lady.
Why are you guessing? You already know what it is.
I can dream.
You all know I started a new job a few months ago. And along with a company car and a company phone, I was also given access to a company timeshare. In Florida! Near Disney World! We're going to Disney World.
Yes!
Yes!
Whoa, whoa,
yes!
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
No way!
Mm-hmm. That's more like it. I was this close to canceling the whole thing.
Huda F is ecstatic! Finally going on a plane!
Even better! We're gonna make it a road trip!
What?
But Disney World is in Florida. If we're driving, that's...
Yep. A 24-hour drive.
I'm out. Oh, stop being dramatic. Is your selective memory acting up?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yesterday, 5 a.m.
Wake up! Time for Fajr!
11 a.m.
I'm gonna start walking with my arms and legs out so that whoever's in my way is gonna get kicked.
2 p.m. I grabbed the remote first!
I called it first!
Get off!
5 p.m.
Time to clear off the table, put the food away, and do the dishes. Let's go!
I got homework.
We can barely stand 24 hours together in the house! Imagine what 24 hours together in the van is gonna be like.
Okay, but it's friggin' Disney World, the happiest place on Earth! It's gonna be different.
I just can't help feeling like this is a trap to make us bond as sisters. Danger, danger.
Stop overthinking it.
A road trip is exactly what all of you need to bond as sisters.
Trap!
Well, except Amani. She's got her Quran intensive that week.
Yes! Studying the Quran with Tajweed? Understanding with Tafsir? And I'll be staying with Teta and Jitto? Best summer ever!
I love this for you. I really do, but That means Amani isn't going to get to bond with us, and that's just not fair.
You're more than welcome to join her at the Quran Intensive.
We'll send you a postcard!
Great! And Amani is the one we actually get along with!
You just think that because she's the only one that laughs at our jokes.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.